A man drowned after being stuck between rocks in the South Yuba River. Nevada County deputies say it happened near the Highway 49 overcrossing. Authorities brought a helicopter to hoist the victim out of the river, and they tried performing CPR, but he died after they pulled him out of that water. Officials have not identified the victim.
CBS 13 on Firewatch.